goes over to Ben Foley with Austin Pooley in on the forecheck. And Austin Pooley just bowls another man over, and who is slow to get up. I think that's Owen Guy, who leaves his stick on the ice. Breakaway for Eric Esposito. Forehand, backhand, saved by DeRidder, and then save on the rebound. I think that was Austin Pooley looking to cash in the rebound after Eric Esposito went on the breakaway.